ran all over the show. Uh-oh. Oh, look at him! Look at that jump! It was a huge one, bro, and it did a full flip.
Matt Watson and his crew of fishermen are no strangers to exciting sea adventures. But it's not every day they find themselves in direct competition with a shark. While filming an episode for a New Zealand TV show, Watson and his crew spent half an hour trying to land a large broad-billed swordfish, only to have a predatory mako shark attempt to snatch it from their line.
A massive shark has got it! That is the biggest mako I've ever seen, bro! Look at that!
Broadbill swordfish can weigh anything up to 600 kilograms, but they're hunted by mako sharks all the same. Footage shows the shark attack the fish before taking a large chunk out of it. But despite its best efforts, it didn't get to enjoy much of its dinner, with Watson and his crew dragging the remainder of the carcass on board their boat. Claire Brennan, BBC News.